I am Sachin Adhikari from Sintam Senior Secondary School and I am with my partners.
And my partners are Aditya Sarkota and Ashish Adhikari. So our team name is Vectors, and we are really thankful to Avishkar Makeathon for selecting our idea.
Hello, I am Ashish Adhikari from Sintam Senior Secondary School. So with this module, what we have done is, just like in practical problem, aeroplane is going upwards. So let me open it. So yeah, the program have been started. So the aeroplane goes upwards and its component like the shadow moves this words, and if you put a bright light from here, it seems like the another shadow is been going this words. So the distance traveled by the aeroplane is, let us say as this distance is d, then it is making some theta over here, then the component in the x will be d cos theta, and the component made here will be d sin theta. This is very helpful for the students to understand the concept of the physics called vector, and very helpful.
Hello everyone. This model consists of some parts, some components, and these are as follows. First of all, the ASMR brain, secondly motor, some wheels and some aeroplanes which are made of plastic and strips. We have used some basic programming in this model.
Helpful for students of class 11 for understanding the beautiful topic in physics called vector.